Hi there, Scott here from GBC Techtraining with another installment of GBC Techtalks. In this video, we'll discuss the five main differences between a certificate and a certification. Because these terms are so similar, they're often used interchangeably and often incorrectly. While both of these types of training provide important value, they are quite different in terms of purpose, content, oversight, and commitment required by a student to complete. Number one, who awards them? Typically, industry certifications are awarded by a third-party organization that sets industry standards, while certificates are awarded by an educational institution or training organization. Number two, what content and practice is covered? The content, practice, and experience required for a certification are usually determined by a third-party organization which represents an industry. Course content for certificates is typically developed by an individual educational institution to meet a particular industry need. Number three, how are they assessed? The assessments for both the certificate and the certification are similar in that they include exams to evaluate student mastery of the training material. A certification may also include practice and specific experience requirements. Number four, what are the entrance requirements? Well, certificates are generally open to anyone, regardless of experience, and can be completed relatively quickly, while certifications typically set minimum, predetermined, and or longer time frames where complementary work experience must also be acquired. And number five, industry designation versus training. A certification is used to identify a professional or industry designation and also may require an ongoing recertification process, while a certificate indicates a one-time professional development and training instance. Which of these types of training options are best for you will depend on your specific career goals and what is offered in your industry. Let me give you an example. The field of programmable logic controllers does not have a standard industry governing body that sets an industry certification for experienced technicians, but you can receive a training certificate in this subject that provides you with the knowledge and skills needed to operate, maintain, and program PLCs. These certificate level skills can give you the foundation to become a trained technician to help build your career and reputation in the industry. If you found this video helpful, like, share, or subscribe for more videos.